here. Beautiful. Champions Gate, Florida. Close to Disney, not too far away. We're at Pronto Eataly Pizzeria. We're going to check out their pizza. They get excellent reviews. Hey, cameraman. We're going to have some pizza. I ordered the sausage, pepperoni, and mushrooms. Now, we're going to go after the three things that we look for. The crust, the sauce, and the cheese. Everybody should know.
Hey. Jersey Jim?
Yes.
I know you.
You do look familiar, I'm going to say.
Tony Bologna for Cataloni. You don't remember me?
You look like the guy from the flea market.
That's right, the Roby guy.
Yeah, you didn't know the tools. You didn't know the name of them.
That's right. I don't care.
Huh.
Jersey Jim, yeah, what are you doing here?
Well, we're critiquing the pizza. You want to sit down and join us, and you can give your opinion of it?
Oh, my opinion?
Yeah, I don't know if you know anything, but yeah, come on.
Are you kidding?
Come on.
All right. Sounds good.
Now we're going to get a regular person's view of what the pizza is
like.
And we'll let you talk and tell us what you think. If I remember correctly, at the flea market, you were there, right?
Yes.
You gave false information about your product and your warranty. Your warranty is like, hey, if you leave, don't bring it back. Right? And you're talking about the power washer, how much pressure it was. You said it was 320, but it was 350, total opposite. Right? So I hope you know a little bit more about food than you did tools. Do you have any idea or
inkling
about food?
I know about pizza. I come from Old Forge, Pennsylvania, where the pizza capital of the world.
So you don't know pizza then?
No, but that's beside the point. We're talking about cheese, tomato, sausage, onion, and...
What kind of cheese? Cameraman. He doesn't know about cheese. He doesn't know about sauce. Tell me about the sauce.
The sauce?
What are you looking for?
Red sauce.
What kind of red sauce?
Any kind.
Is it gravy? Over here. Is it gravy or is it sauce?
If it comes out of a can, it's sauce.
Oh, so you use, over here, you use canned food. Canned sauce.
No, not canned food.
I make my own sauce.
How?
What do you mean how? I'm not going to tell you how.
Oh!
Go on. What do you know about the cheese? Where's the cheese come from? Now we're going to learn about the crust. What about the crust?
The crust should be crusty.
Tell me about the crust.
I like a crusty crust.
But is it tasty?
It doesn't matter.
Is it salty?
As long as it's crusty.
No, you don't want just crusty. What about the flop?
That's why they put salt, pepper, sugar.
He doesn't know about the flop. You know about the flop?
What flop?
The flop of the pizza. If you pick it up and it flops, it's no good.
Oh, when it flops.
You got to have the fold. The fold is the key.
The fold?
The fold. If you fold it and stay still, that's a good pizza.
I eat food.
What kind of food? See what I mean? See what I mean about this? He doesn't know about his tools and the product. He doesn't know about pizza. I mean, come on. Cameraman.
On me.
Hey, over here.
Oh,
it's my show.
Huh? There. Cameraman. I want to be shown.
Our guest here had to go wash his hands. Okay, we come prepared, me and the cameraman. Our hands are washed before we even sit at the table. Okay, now, let's look at the pizza here. We have pepperoni, sausage, and mushrooms. Plentiful. Plenty of toppings on it. Oh, you wash your hands?
I always do. Before I eat, it's the first thing I do. And before I touch any pizza, my hands must be clean at all times.
So, just vision. What do you think of it so far?
First of all...
So, we have a lot of toppings, right?
Cameraman.
It's very plentiful.
First of all...
Cameraman over here. I'm the expert. It looks really good. There's plenty of cheese. Let's look at the crust. You want to look at the crust? Look at that. Perfectly done. Okay? Not too soggy. What do you think?
When I look at it, I'm not just looking at
well,
pizza.
Well, let's see here now. We're going to try the pizza and see what it's really like. Now we're going to do the flop. The fold first. What happens? No flop. That is excellent that there's no flop. You know what I'm saying, Tony? Over here, so you can notice that there's no flop. Okay, now let's go with the crust. I do have three things. You know the three things?
Yes.
What are the three things?
The crust.
Okay.
The crust.
Over
and
here.
The crust.
The crust. What about the crust?
Well, I just said the three things: the crust.
Now we're gonna critique the crust.
Oh yeah.
Is it tasty?
Is it tasty?
Is it dry?
Is it dry?
Is it overdone? But that looks like a perfect crust. Hey, over here.
I agree.
This looks like a perfect crust.
I agree.
Okay, so we're done with the crust. What about the toppings? You think they're plentiful?
Yeah.
Yes, they are plentiful. That's right. No. You're correct. I'm glad you said that.
I didn't
There's
say
plenty
that.
Of stuff. Hey,
He's
over here.
Words on my mouth.
Over here. It's plentiful of toppings. See?
Yeah.
The cheese. What about the cheese?
The
cheese is good over here. See the cheese? Not greasy. Quality cheese. I like the cheese. We're going to try it. That's good, Tony. What do you think?
I think...
Well, you don't have any pizza there. How are you going to know? We're taking pizza here. Hey, over here.
Over where? He's over...
The sauce. Sauce is perfect. Right? Not too acidic. Not too sweet. I like the sauce. It's very tasty.
Not sweet.
So we got the crust. We got the cheese. We got the toppings. Everything's covered. Right?
They put...
Okay, so, you know what? Oh, over here. The cameraman is really behaving. I'm going to give him a slice. What do you think?
Well...
Yes, I think he's deserved it today.
I have an opinion about that.
Go ahead.
I wanted to say a few things here, and I've been cut off.
Well, I am the
you
star.
You had the show. Don't
I am
wrong.
The star of the
you
show.
You are Jersey Jim. I understand that.
As you can see, the pizza is gone. It was delicious. Impeccable. I don't care what this guy says, but it was really good. Hey, over here. Pronto, Eataly Pizza. If you're in the Central Florida, Champions Gate area, you gotta stop here and try this pizza. It's phenomenal. Phenomenal.
Pronto, Eataly Pizza. Where does it say that?
Eataly. The best pizza around here. You gotta try it, really. Gotta try it. Just make sure this guy ain't here to ruin your appetite.
What?
Jersey Jim? Got something to say? Jersey Jim, out.
I...